the plan is the same as always. Two runs, two jobs we're gonna do. Man, I think we went there though, didn't we? Or... yeah, we did. Cologne, we did. Bratislava, castle. What is in between? I can't even check. Can I? Literally, is that dude? No, it's not. Well, we'll never know. We're gonna go to Castle. I don't know what that is. Hopefully, I make it. Alright, what's the time? 21. Okay, that's late. I have to go left. If I understand this correctly. Turn on the lights. I did. Or? Wait, let me just check. Okay. That should be on, not just, I don't know what the other mode is. Okay, let's go. Oh, the freaking red light, and I can't see it. We're going right again? Just permanently right? I have to go this way. Wait. And then I go right. Maybe you should join my Discord then. Ah, frick. I am not a fan of this. Do I not have a light on this side? Excuse you? If you're not using Discord, then it's pointless. Then it doesn't matter. But I am not using anything else, as in, I don't use Twitter. Okay. It's just something I will probably never use. If I haven't so far, then I think the cause is lost there. This is going real slow. Like, I literally need to stop at every single one of these and make all the turns. Alright, anyway. Hopefully some progress now. That was... Why did that work so well? It stopped instantly. It's a firefighter. I still have to go 50. Frick. Okay, we're going real slow. I only have to drive 80. Oh, I need to remember that now braking literally doesn't work. I also have to go this way, don't I? Raining is really bad for this game. For the compression and... lag. This is so much better. Sometimes there are no arrows. I'm so confused. Sometimes there's arrows. I mean, usually there are arrows. As in the breaking, literally. Doesn't work when it's raining. I keep forgetting about that. It doesn't work. Breaking doesn't work. It takes 3 years longer. Am I blinking? Can you stop at least raining? This is so stupid. Why it loves to do this so much? It's so dark and ugly, and then it's like, oh yeah, you need the rain on top of this. Only 60? Are there any pulleys? Oh, whoops. Where am I going? I thought there was already a sign for our castle, Cacassel thing. Though it's interesting how they didn't really program anyone who's speeding in here. Like, who's going way too fast. Because in real life, that's literally 50% of the traffic going way too fast. Well, I get fined for just speeding here. It doesn't even feel like I'm going that fast. Speeding truck. I'm just following this car. The speed of this car does not, however, make sense. It doesn't matter if I go less than 60 or 70, this car is always equally away from me. Oh. Now the road is dry. And brakes work again. This is a long one. Coming closer, frick. I'm really not gonna overtake being a huge truck with valuable cargo. Fragile cargo. I ain't gonna do that. I'm driving around at 1 a.m. What are these lights up there? Can I have UFO sightings? That would be interesting. Like a really low chance of having a UFO sighting. Just something that moves. With a really and weird patterns. And yay! And weird speeds that don't make sense. Alright, okay. I'm right here. No, not this again. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Oh shoot, and it's dark too. I'm just gonna go the wrong way on purpose. Because I don't think I can make it directly. Just not gonna work. Oh my god, I hate this. I can't even see myself. Where am I? Shh. I've already done that part. I'll have to do it again. random place, though, for parking. Just in the middle. Like, who cares? Why my hands so cold? Level up? Yes! Cool. Music's still really loud for me. I want more money! 20, okay. Oh, let's see. I still haven't gone to these two places in Poland. I have quite some places in Germany. A few in the Netherlands. One in Belgium. A few in France. Metz? I was in Metz, right? I was in Strasbourg as well. Graz. We'll do. I was in Cologne. Wasn't I? Or was I not? Is this Cologne? I think it could be. I think it is, though. No, this one is. What is that one? Düsseldorf? Was I not? Wait, which one? I literally can't tell. Okay, I knew it was not in Düsseldorf. Okay, okay. I see. I could go to Brussels. Yeah, let's go to Brussels. Sure, why not? Don't mind. As long as it doesn't take forever, I'm fine with it. And I begin. I mean, I continue with where I stopped at 1:20 a.m. E, turning on, then L twice for lights, and then forward and left, and press F5 a bunch of times. Okay, I don't have to go that much around, do I? Time to go left. Okay, I think I can essentially just go. But I'm fat thing and I don't know how to go straight, so. Sorry. Wait, I do actually have to go on the left one. Oops. Wait, there's no space. Well, I'm so sorry. I blocked the whole road. Luckily it's 1 a.m. and nobody's here. Or that's what I like to tell myself. I mean, in reality, that's the case. What the heck is happening? Trucks from the whole world made it here. I have to figure out how to place myself. We are in Luxembourg, so we're gonna have to cross some places, some borders. how fast it stopped, and the time it just wasn't stopping. I was holding the brakes, and it was just, no, I'm just gonna go. My people need me. Don't know if that last part made it over there. I was driving a different truck. Okay, this sucks. Whoa, we lost some frames there. Oh. That is not very accurate. What the heck is that? There's a tractor parked in the field, in the middle of the field. That's how it goes. I don't think anyone does that. Or am I missing something? Not going right. Bus is overtaking me. Oh shoot. The speed is too much. This road is not meant for going fast, honestly. It is not correct. I have to go left. I don't like driving on the outside white line. It makes such a loud noise. But I also don't like to be too much on the left. So yeah. A4. What's this weird colored road? There's no one here. Which makes perfect sense, finally. The game makes sense. Sometimes there's the same traffic in the middle of the night that it is during the day. Oh. 40? This is really bizarre how small this is. What is this? What's happening? Nothing. It's just next to the road. Which makes no sense. A15? Am I gonna leave? Oh, actually, did I do that? Or is Luxembourg not considered a country? Just a town. Because of the scale of this game. Going to Rotterdam. Not really. Just in the direction of it. Alright, there's not much left of this track. A7. I think that's what this means. A slight squiggle to the right. No arrows though. I like green arrows. That could also mean something else. I have to go left. Everybody going to work? I almost didn't have time. The car is like, I don't give a crap that you have to not go that way. This is not realistic, by the way. Like, a car would never just... Oh, I think I'm gonna crash now. I have one full thing completely empty. I'm just... Nah, I'm just gonna ruin my car. What? Oops. Yeah, I'm just gonna go the wrong way because the idiot doesn't move. I mean, I guess I would do that in real life, but like... Hello? Is this AI driving or a human? AI, in this case? Because you're supposed to react to everything, not just to... Oh, that's not supposed to happen. You're not supposed to just turn your way suddenly. Anyway, that's where I had to go. To Brussels. And we're almost there. Could this be bad? Hopefully not. It is bad. Frick. Just get off of that. Thank you. Oh my god. Somebody help me with my driving. Oh, you're gonna stop? What the heck is this? Nobody does that. And maybe I'm just confused that people actually do that for the trucks. I don't know. Oh, right. Not far enough. Again, the same story. Okay. I'm gonna head in the opposite direction. Why is this exactly the same? Like, it looks exactly the same as the previous one. Did I go to the same place? I don't think so. That don't count. Am I too crooked? Oh my god. That's not gonna go straight. Why would it do that? Thing just has a mind of its own, like, whatever. How am I supposed to fix it? I don't know. I don't see this being any different this time, but apparently it is. Alright. We did it.